Gary, of course, is right on the north, on the Minnesota border. And when the county was originally being settled, it was the big town, and that's where they established the courthouse. But as the population moved further west in Deuel County, people weren't very happy with driving all the way to Gary to enact their county business. So Clear Lake became very interested in getting the county seat, and they had several election battles.
Clear Lake was really the center of the county and sort of a logical place. But Gary didn't want to give it up because they knew there would be economic value for them to keep it in Gary. So there was a lot of bickering, especially between the two newspapers. And of course, the one thing that happened was that somebody from Clear Lake put a post in the ground right out here on the east side of Clear Lake and said, "This is the center of the county. This is where it should be." Well, that night then, people from Gary heard about it, and they come over and pulled that post out and took the post away.
Clear Lake would win over Gary for the county seat in 1890. Clear Lake residents would then travel to Gary at an early morning hour to take the county records. But the operation did not go as planned.
Clear Lake went and seized the records after they thought they had won the election and brought the records back to Clear Lake, except that the wagon wheel broke in the middle of the night, and so they had to leave the county safe with all of their records and apparently the money sitting in the prairie overnight till they could come back the next day and repair the wagon wheel.
The judge had brought the attorneys for the two parties on trial into the judge's chamber or into the consultation room, and of course the judge sat with his back to the windows. Supposedly on a previous trial, somebody had been really disappointed with that judge, so they drove by the street on the north side of the courthouse and shot at the judge because they knew about where the judge would be sitting. But the glass was so thick and so hard to penetrate that the bullet didn't go through, even though it did make a very small hole in the glass, which is still there today.
The courthouse today is the second courthouse built in Deuel County, dedicated in 1917. The final cost to taxpayers, just over $82,000. It was crafted out of Bedford limestone.